John Tate feels that winning his title in South Africa did not give him the exposure to become the household word in the United States that he wants to be. But he says tonight, right here in Knoxville, his adopted hometown, he's going to start to change it. Well, he doesn't look so sunny right now as he comes into the ring at 232 pounds for his first defense. And he's going against a challenger who comes in at 207 and a half. So there is roughly a 25-pound edge for the champion, Tate. All right, now we'll have the introduction of the fighters. The ring announcer, Donnie Anderson.
Mexico. Introducing the challenger, weighing 207 pounds, from Los Angeles, California, the number one contender, Mike Weaver. His opponent, weighing 232 pounds, from Knoxville, Tennessee, the heavyweight champion of the world, Big John Tate.
This 12,000 or so in the building. Oh, a big ride with Big John Tate tonight. In a light heavyweight championship bout, Eddie Gregory defeated Marvin Johnson to take the title. Within the year, Marvin Johnson losing the WBC title and the WBA title. Following the Tate Weaver fight, we'll have Sugar Ray Leonard and Dave Boy Green. Vegas to finish the night as champions. Barry Holmes defending against Leroy Jones. Here's the favorite of tape. Weight you can see, 6'4 in height for the champion against 6'1. 3 inches in height, 3 inches in, a little less than 3 inches in. Not quite 78, 77 and a half. But call it 2 inches. 3 inches in height, 25 pounds in weight. Ernesto, Magana, and Sereno, Nicasio, Lorenzo, Drake, Panama is the judge, and Cesar, Ramos, and Puerto Rico. It was a losing bout to Larry Holmes that really started my career toward this moment. He had Larry Holmes in a bit of trouble early in their fight. Watch. Faith, brilliant, exceptional. see if the roof is falling.
I move right at you, wait. Not this round.
up your hush.
Hey, what is it? Come on, Ralph. Come on, get in the back.
Mexican referee. Keep his head up. Johnson, he told so many times. fury. The roars and blows as he stopped Johnson in the 11th round.
I think actually John's having a little trouble staying away from the man.
time. We'll be back with more of the WBA World Heavyweight Championship after
the man, Joe.
This word from our local station.
Get down. Keep your hand up high. Keep your hand up.
sharpen. Sixth round, a little more movement. Tate's right eye.
There you go!
Don't wait.
We were getting through.
Right
hand.
In the body.
And Serena was concerned about high corner. Just, yeah, right off.
right to the back.
Good solid left by Rupert as well. Rupert's been trying to get John to go for an uppercut in the infighting. This is the time we've seen him try. We're in round 8, 12,769 people. Stokely on Athletic Center here.
Underneath.
Here comes John.
horses, man. Let's look right now. That's a baby.
Knoxville, a little Las Vegas right now. Howard Cosell, the reaction from Barry Horn. Howard? All right, gentlemen, thank you very much. Round 11 here. United champions, Land Rover, Maryland.
Come on. Back him up.
Time is of essence here for Weaver.
Come on, man.
Tate filled up, sure, a huge cushion for scoring. And totally dominant. This juncture probably been the only hope my group would have to be able to nail the big guy. Turn it all around. Pretty good leg cross coming out by my group. He went 12 and he's bound to Barry Holmes. Tate hasn't given him hardly any chance to hold. Larry put him down and out.
What's wrong with your right hand to the body? Come on. Right hand to the body. Right now. Come on, make him do something. All right, that's it. Come on, come here.
It's all tape. So far.
Don't let him hit you no low blows. You know, stay out of the way of
him. Between rounds, the play continues to Mike Weaver. Throw more punches. This is round 12.
Keep your head inside.
Then the left.
Right back.
Weaver looks listless.
John, press. Come on, man.
Come on, do something.
Come on, body him up. pursue him. Mark under the left eye of John Tate. Weaver's got it pinned in the corner. Can't seem to get through and do any damage to it. Weaver's still chasing his man. Wailing away. The closing seconds of the 12th round. But Tate's going to escape it. Well, if you've wondered whether John Tate could take a punch, have a look. First Tate, right to the head. And Weaver comes with an overhand right, and there's the big one right there. Left hook flush on the jaw. Look at it from this angle now. Tate, overhand right. Got a whole lot on it. Goes to the body, goes back over the top. Then the overhand right by Weaver to pop. Big left hook flush on the jaw. And
are you all right?
Right down to his shoelace.
You sure? Yeah, John, don't try to trade with the son of a bitch when he starts out early. You hear me? Huh? Hello, man. Come on. Act like a goddamn champion. You hear me?
John Tate. John Tate in the corner getting some strong advice. He was live from Knoxville, Tennessee. And for the first time, there is some concern in the Tate corner. Round 13.
Weaver.
Tate got away. Not moving easily. Weaver looking for a hold. And one more big one. Or two or three. There's the left. Marking the deflect on by Tate. Almost got it in there. WBA light heavyweight championship. And a powerful body attack by Gregory. Only to make the difference in that one.
Don't let him get out of here.
Looking now at WBA heavyweight champion John Tate, challenged by Weaver. The close round, Weaver almost pulled Tate now. First time at the fight. Eddie Gregory beating Marvin Johnson, and right after this fight, we'll see Shortaway Leonard and Dave Ford Green, and then Larry Holmes and Leroy Jones from WBC. WBC World Welterweight Championship. Dave Ford Green and Shortaway Leonard.
Come on, Mike. Get him off, Mike. Get him off.
We were looking for the big one, because Tate just smothered the left round.
Come on, Mike.
The 12th.
Come on. Throw something,
shot to the head from the right side, came back with a wicked left hook. It almost went down. There was plenty of time to go, too. Like half the round, take it away from
him. Back him up, Mike. Back him up. Back him up.
Come on, Mike. Throw some money back.
Both hands, Mike. Get him back. Uppercut. Do it again. Uppercut.
Weaver's got to land the big one in order for Mike Weaver to win this fight. He's being ducked before John Tate over the deck. Sure, you got to put it down.
Come on, Mike. Come on, do it again. Do it again. Save one in that fight. Come on, Mike. There you go, Mike.
Well, we've just about finished 13. We'll be back with more of the WBA World Heavyweight Championship at this ABC News Group.
Go to her. Go to her. Go.
That's it, Mike.
Right hand lead, Mike. Let's go. Get your hands out. You're in the back.
this move, but it's flailing away over. The other man is desperate. Got that much of an edge, you climb up. I see some blood on the shoulder. Fate, that's got to be coming from somewhere. I haven't exactly seen where. That's an overhand right high on the side of Fate's head by Weaver. simulation. Absolutely stunning. I didn't see how in the world you could do it without knocking it out. Suddenly, there it was.
I was in the joint, take the play, I was jabbing, I was moving the thing. I was a little tight, but you know, they took me out behind the 14th round. I had to go out to win, I had to do my knockout set.
You shut up a lot of people who questioned your stamina on it.
Yeah, so I wasn't tired really, but it just seemed like I was tight. So I thank my mother, my pastor, for all the prayers, all the people prayed for me. I had to give special thanks to Stokley, Ohio, for their support.
Big part in your own body. All night long, Mike, your corner was talking to you, saying, throw more punches, throw more punches.
Well, like I said, I was just tight. I've been crashing on punches in the gym, but got in the mirror, and I got tight and froze up. This is just a problem. But I had to fight the tape, this good guy yesterday. He's strong, punches good, and he lost the opportunity, not pushing.
One thing you need to work on is your gymnastics. You didn't quite turn that flip when you tried it. Congratulations, Big Mike. You showed me as much heart as I've ever seen in a man.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
Okay, Mike Weaver. He's still working on John Tate in the corner. Doctors are still attending to him. He is still stunned. Right now, let us go to Landover, Maryland. Oh, he's unconscious, didn't he? That's blood running out of his mouth.
Be all right, baby. You're the champ. You're still a champ.
Watch out.
Let him go.
Let's go. Damn. The time, 2 minutes, 15 seconds on the 15th round. The winner at new heavyweight.
Say it, we get it back.
We can stop it.
Levi.
He is so groggy, Jenny, the man can't even stand up. It's incredible. I can't believe it. He hasn't come right
at all.
The photographers are all fighting amongst each other up there. You get killed.
We're not anything.
No worries. Get back up.
Let him breathe.
This goddamn guy's right here.
Back up.
Back up.
Back
that
way.
Okay.
Immediately.
I got it.
Yeah, baby.
Oh, good fight. Oh, look better. One way or other, you might have to get some security cards.
Heavyweight division. All right, here again is Chris Schaefer, Orlando.